A warning today for danger that could be growing in your yard. The Idaho Weed Awareness Campaign says poison hemlock is in full bloom in Idaho. The noxious weed can be deadly to pets, livestock, even people. Though highly toxic, hemlock can be controlled. The state can help you identify potentially harmful weeds with consultations and land management programs. For more information on poison hemlock and other noxious weeds, head to our website, IdahoOnYourSide.com.